Mark picking his Hey, Mark, did they have grits?
No grits.
What did
wrong
she,
with these people.
What did she say when you asked her about grits?
They don't
no grits.
No grits.
No grits.
Vegas.
Hey, did they have sweet tea in Nevada or whatever this place is called?
Put raspberry in.
Raspberry for sweetness.
Yep, raspberry is sweet.
I can't even get my coffee sweet enough.
This is the omelet house here,
ain't it? Yep, the omelet house. We're eating at the omelet house in the plaza, downtown Las Vegas. And Robin has already won about $10.
That'll record.
Did you have
fun?
Damn. Well, hey, Robin.
Hey.
What are you doing here?
Golden Nugget.
Golden Nugget?
Yes.
All right, I'm going to go.
Vegas Strip. Zoom in, you can see. Who knows what those hotels are? Ooh, Lord, you can zoom in. Sorry. Mark's driving.
This is the entrance. This is the entrance to the MGM Grand. Entering the casino and shop. We're at the, I believe this is the Vogue bar, the MGM Grand. This is a fancy place. Check this top of this bar out. It's moving. They got, I'm going to get detailed here. You can see it, it's blue, but it's in the, that's in the bar. Lights, blue lights. Actually, you're seeing the lights and the chairs, but there's lights right at the top of the bar. I don't know if I can get into them and see them. Get close, you see them lights. That's something. Pretty place. It's completely round. Got tables out here. Now, let me show the fish to something here. We have one of these dive ball boards. We can make some money. Look out.
He says, I thought we were meeting there. I was like, I didn't know. I thought we had runs over.
Escape the reality.
Are we meeting there? Are we having that?
The central side of San Jose.
The big ass big one. We're going to walk right there. That's Fat Tuesday
right here.
And that's the difference.
This is where I'm going in. Look at this joint. Inside New York, New York. Rest box is good. All the media. Here we are outside of New York, New York. They have this thing called Rock Vegas. This big ass guitar here. There's a roller coaster. It runs all the way through the whole casino.
Guinness, it's alive inside. He's from
multimedia. Everything. Here we go. The world famous Excalibur. Thunder Down Under's here. The Tournament of Kings. Here we are. Let me see too. Pretty, pretty. This is the entrance here. Let me get the camera focused in here. This is the entrance into the top of the camera. Main door. So you're coming in, it's glass. And we look up top here. You can't see this from the road. See, we're back off a little bit. So we see. This roof is painted up. This is like a steeple. It's awful pretty and big. Let's just say that we just look there one time. We're going to check this out for a few minutes. They got this little town here. I don't know if you can see it, but let me walk over a little bit. It's a better shot of it. It's a little town, I don't know. Of course, there's the big Indian drink. Wait a minute, I see a... There's Robert waving as he's over there running around. There, Tropicana. It's a big Indian drink. This is a sign right here. Okay. We're back here in MGM Grand. That's that bar I was showing you earlier. The View. What's the name of that bar? View, I think. I don't know, they got how many bars? About 9 bars, man. This place is something, boy. I'm telling you. I don't know what that is. It's moving, man. Club 54, that's what that was. Okay, and there's the world famous slot machine. Whoa! There we go, playing the casino. No, not really. We're just sitting here at my birthday dinner, supper. There's Robbie. She's on hers with the world famous, four queens. Eating my birthday supper. Complimentary perk comp on the house. You gotta know how to ride and you gotta know how to fly.
What are you looking
at? Now that's Robin's.
Medium rare.
Medium rare. On the house. With her salad. She's munching away on this gig. Boy, I got me one too. Steak, taters. And a tall salad and drinks to go. All we can drink. We're just over endorsing here. We just coming out of supper here. Very good. Good place. 4 points. Cool. Where are you going, Rob? She's a whole mission.
It's a water slide in there. Hey, there's a water slide and you slide through there.
Go where or somewhere?
Slide through it and you come out into the pool.
Okay. What's for now, thing?
Only at the Golden Nugget.
Huh? birthday there.
Was it? Well, Strip. Encore. Steve Wynn's new hotel. Donald, yep. There's a non-American. And that's the win. $5 chip there, baby. This is how they drive in Vegas. Oh Lord, have mercy, George. Thank you. that's the ship that does the thing. They're not doing it. They must do it at a short time. That's where they do the pirate ship thing at Treasure Island. T.I. Treasure Island.
On the wings, and nobody has a job on the procession, huh? Blow them on by fucking balloons. Here we go. Our last night here. Guess who's ordering? At the world-renowned Outback Steakhouse. Look what she's got. Tequila on the rocks. I'm stuck with a flat drink. We're eating pumpernickel bread here. Looks good. We can order up some stuff here. See what they got on the menu. We got to order those fries right there for them.
Bloomin' onion.
Yeah, bloomin' onion that maybe. And I'm going to try the steak and shrimp and the baked potato with the lobster. And mushrooms sounds good. Best. That was a blooming thing. That was. We tore that up. We big, dude. All our bread's gone. It's about. And look what's eating. Yes.
And no, I'm not drunk.
You're what?
Not drunk.
Who's leading? You what?
Pour me another one, Jimmy Buffett.
Right.
Stop.
Robin.
I should have Chris's, but because I checked my own bottle.
What you doing, Mark? Packing his suitcase. They're in the car, aren't they?
Watch when you were
It's already been charged.